Hey guys, happy Monday and welcome to Live at 5. My name's Danielle. I'll be taking you through a real quick workout today to work the whole body. In total, there's 4 sets of work. Each set has about 2 different moves and then we repeat it twice, so you'll know what's coming. For equipment, why don't you grab a set of light dumbbells for some shoulder work, and you'll also need a medium size weight for our lower body. So let's go ahead and get started here in just a moment. You'll also need a mat. I think that's everything you need. Looks like Midnight is joining me today. Hi, Kitty. You gonna stick around? You are? All right, I hope everybody had a great Christmas. Thanks for being back right away for our workout. Last Live at 5 that we'll get in before the new year. Oh, I see my mom's here. Hi, Mom. And my sister, Timmy. And shout out to Tessa, if you make it too. Andrea, hi. Joanne. All right, great to see you guys. Happy Monday. You ready to do this? Take it at your own level and modify as you need to. We'll start with 2 sets standing up, and then we've got some floor work at the end. So 4 sets of work in total. So have fun. Clear out a little bit of space. You don't need any weight for the warm-up. Just off to the side, have yourself a set of light weights and a set of medium weights. Should we get started? Let's do it. Let's do it. Getting into our workout. Roll the shoulders. Got a big inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale up. Exhale down. 1 squat. 1 twist. Other side. Squat. And twist. Sit the hips down and back. Lift the knee high, and we want to crunch the core. It's just nice and easy to start. Keep your chest up, elbows wide. Last one. Let's take it to a deadlift. Reach for your toes. So from the side, we're hinging at the hip. Knees are soft, back is flat. Here's 2. Basic squat, down and up. Pushing out of the heel, your toes are turned out slightly. Here's 2 more, let's put it together. 1 deadlift, 1 squat. 1 deadlift, you've got it. Warming the legs, feel the stretch in the hamstrings. 4 more. Feel the legs getting warm. Last time. Arms to goal post, we twist. 4, 3, 2, and 1. 1 leg comes forward, 1 leg back. Lunge, down and up. Back leg reaches to the floor. You want to stay vertical. Let's add in the arms. Lift and lower. Keeping the movement vertical. 4 more. Here's 2. Let's take it to the other side. Step in. Lunge down and up. Driving out of the back front heel. Knee is right over the ankle. So from the side, hold vertical, and then add the arms. Let's do 4 more. Really reach with the arms. 2. Step in, squat and round the back. Squat, round, squat, and stand. Tuck your tailbone and tuck your chin. We have 2 more. 1 more time. Single knee lift, up, drive the knee up, squeeze your core, add the arms, we pull down, crunch, 4, 3, 2, hamstring curls, kick your butt, soften the knees, add the mid back, squeeze, arms wide, 4, 3, 2, hold, arm circles. loosening up the shoulders. Got some great shoulder exercises today. Reverse. 3, 2, and 1. Good. Little twist just to stretch it out here. Mid-back stretch. Pull the shoulder blades apart. Okay, we're ready to get into our workout. Let's start with our heaviest weight. So medium or heavy weight. Our first set is just a combination of squats and lunges, and we'll repeat it twice. So one round on each side. Squats, pick up your weights. Let's place the weights on the shoulders or at your sides. Back up so you can see me here. Okay, so we want the feet just outside the hips and toes turn out slightly. Chest up, prepare to squat, slowly, down, down, up, up, nice and easy. Pushing up through the heel. Drop and hold, freeze, and lift slowly. So we come to a complete stop and then drive out of the heel. Chest is lifted. Let's move a little quicker now. Single squat, down and up. Squeeze your butt. Our goal is to get the thighs parallel to the floor. Down and up. Now we're gonna add on to this. Single squat, calf raise. Down, calf raise. Squat, calf raise. That's it. Drive the hips forward and up. Feel the heart rate going up as we move a little quicker. Pulse at the bottom. Here's 3, 2, 1 calf raise. Building muscle tension. All the way up on the toes, really squeeze. Just 4 more. 3, 2, 1. Are we feeling the legs yet? Good. 2 more. That's where we want to be. Start to feel the heat, the burn. 2, 1, and stop. Bring your right leg forward, left leg back. Feet are hip-width apart. Chest up, slow lunge. Down and up. Again, we're driving out of the heel. Knee is right over the ankle. Drop and hold, freeze. Lift. Your weight is in the front heel. Not too much weight in the back leg. Stay vertical, good. Now we move a little quicker. Singles, down and up. Can you sink a little lower? Keeping the movement vertical. Now we're gonna turn up the heat. Pulse bottom, 8, 7, stay low. Stay in it. 3, 2, 1, come on, one more set. This is our best one, get low. Control, give me 3, 2, 1, stop. Shake it out. Same thing, we repeat that same set. We're back to the squat. This time the feet go a little wider into a wide squat. This is gonna target our glutes. Ready? Let's go. Down, down, up, up. Push your knees wide so they track out over the second and third toe. Think about sliding your back down a wall. Down and hold, freeze. Lift slowly. Lift your arches so that you're pushing through the outer edge of the foot. Like you're splitting the floor apart as you rise. Now we can move a little quicker, bringing the heart rate up, single. Keep the knees pushing wide, hips reach back, chest is lifted. 4, 3, great job. 2, same thing, we add a calf raise. Squat, lift, squat, lift. Squeeze your butt, feel the heart rate going up, squat low. You're doing great. 2, triple pulse. 3, 2, 1, lift and squeeze. Stay in the bottom range. Keep the knees pushing out. We have 4 more. Work through the fatigue. And remember, results come at the end. Core is strong. Feeling good. 1 more. Woo! and stop. Left leg forward. Step out just a little bit so we're on a railroad track, not a tightrope. Slow lunge. That's it. Drop and hold. Freeze. Wait. Lift slow. Knee over the ankle. Make sure you can wiggle your front toes here. Let's go singles now. Down and up. Now for those of you just joining in, if you missed the first part, that's okay. You can just go back at the end of the workout so that way you get the left leg as well. Let's pulse. 8, 7. Stay low. This one's a burner. 2, 1. One more set. Stay in it. 3, 2, 1. Step wide. Bonus. Pulse. Push the knees out. Slide you back down the wall. This is going to target our adductors. 3, 2. Now stay. Stay. Lift your heels. Knees pushing out. Alternate heel down. Right, left, right. Stay low in your squat. This is just a finish, and then we're moving on to upper body. 8, 7, 6. Whew, relax your shoulders. Both heels up if you can, and just pulse. Oh, feel the quads. That's a burner. You're so good. 4, 3, 2, freeze, wait, and slowly rise. I hope you felt that one. I sure did. Whew. Let's take a quick quad stretch, and then we'll move right on to upper body. So this set are two moves. We've got a floor move, basic push-ups, nothing fancy. I'll give you lots of options. Our second move is standing shoulder work. There's a few different variations I'll show you. Let's all start with push-ups. It's a short set, okay? So if you can do them on your toes, that's great. Go for it. Hopefully you guys can see me. Try to back up as much as I can. Hands are just outside the shoulders. Wide grip is going to target the chest and shoulders. So bring your hands to the edges of the mat. Knees or toes. Brace your core nice and strong. Ready? We have 12. That's it. Down and up. Down and up. So make these really good because there's not very many. Chest to elbow height. Squeeze your butt. Give me 4 more. 3, 2, 1 more. Let's hop up. Grab your light weights. Feet up, feet turned out. We circle the arms up and then down. Soft bend in the elbow. So make a big circle with the arms. Weights touch at the top and at the bottom. Now listen, if your weights are really heavy, you might need to go slower. That's fine. Now if you want a challenge, can you sink a little deeper into the legs? Tuck your tailbone under and engage the core. Those push-ups help to pre-fatigue our shoulders. Woo! Something different. Step in, feet under the hips. We've got a mat raise. We pull the elbow back and glide the opposite arm forward. Check it out. Join me when you're ready. Your hips stay square. We twist just the shoulders, like you're shooting a bow and arrow. It's kind of fun. Have any of you guys seen the new Wonder Woman movie? I haven't yet. I really want to see it. But this makes me feel strong like Wonder Woman. Squat press, right arm, left arm. So this is our combination of upper body moves, all working different parts of the shoulder. Now you can keep alternating or both arms together. We only have 8, 7. This is gonna lift the heart rate and burn calories. Put your energy into it. There's not many. You're doing great. Give me 2 more. 1 more. Hup, and release. So we repeat that set 1 more time. Back to the floor for your 12 push-ups. Do them on the toes if you can, or maybe just one. Whatever is challenging for you today. Let's go. 12, 11, chest to elbow height. Another option is to bring your knees a little closer to modify. Brace core, push through the floor. We have four more. Pull the mat to you and then push it away. Last two, last one. Stop, stand up, grab your weights. We move quick so the heart rate stays up. Come into the plie. Weights touch at the top, weights touch at the bottom. So your palms are facing me. If you're facing your screen, I should see your palms the whole time. Sink low in the legs. This is optional. This gives you an extra challenge. Up, soft bend in the elbow. Control, resist gravity on the way down. Two more. This round should feel more challenging. Step in, feet under hips, mat raise. Pull the elbow back, glide the arm forward. This works our anterior and our posterior deltoid, the front and the back of the shoulder. Channel your inner Wonder Woman here. Twist the shoulders, but not the hips. Bend the knees softly and anchor your body into the floor. Get ready for squat press. 16, down and up. You have the option of alternating. If you want a challenge today, stay with both arms. Here's a challenge for you. Can you touch your knees to your elbows? Woo! All right, going up. We're almost there. We finished with floor work, so stay in here. Give me two more. Yes! Oh. Excellent job. You can set your weights down. Oh, swallowing my hair here. I don't know where it's coming from. Yeah. Good job. Air high five. Okay, grab. I'm choking on my hair. Hold on. There we go. Either my hair or cat hair. I don't know. Around here, you never know. Okay, so grab some water, bring your heart rate down just a little bit. I'm gonna angle my camera down, and the rest of our work is gonna be on the floor. So our focus for these last two sets of work is the glutes, posterior chain, and our core. You can grab your weights if you want, your medium set, medium or heavy. Let's bring this down just a little bit. Come on, there we go. A little sweaty, it's warm in here. Okay, looks good. So when you're ready, come on down. If you want your weights, you can grab those. We're gonna start with some basic bridges and I'll give you some options from there. So weights are on the hips, shoulders down and back, bring your heels in, and then we just lift the hips and lower down, nice and easy. Lift and squeeze. Squeeze your glutes and your hamstrings. This works the leg bicep. That's our hamstring. Keep your knees fairly close together. This activates the inner thighs. Let's pulse. 3, 2, 1, and down. Pulses in the top range, keep it tight. Driving through the heel. Let's do four more. Hi, kitty. That's Sky. Hanging out. 3, 2, 1. Last one. Now you can stay here or I'm gonna give you a more challenging option. We get rid of the weights. Bring the hands wide. Lift to hip ridge. Now we lift the front knee. Let's go with single bridge. So we lift and lower. This is gonna be more challenging because we're working one leg at a time. Drive through the heel, lift all the way up onto your shoulders. Do you feel it now? Here's two, squeeze your butt. Now we add in the pulse. 3, 2, once released. You can always go back to regular bridge with both feet on the ground. Stay in the top range. This strengthens our glutes and our posterior chain. Two more. Oh, one more. Squeeze. Two, one, and stop. Next move is a core move. You can grab one of your weights if you want. Here's what we're doing. We crunch in, extend arms and legs up, and then lower arms and legs to 45 degrees. Let's try it again. In, up, lower down. Keep your low back flat on the floor, right there. In, up, option to lift the tailbone. Let's go a little quicker. In, up, lower down. Good. In, you can lose the weight at any time. If your low back is coming off the floor, don't bring your legs as low. Advance, see if you can bring your legs a little bit lower. In, up, down, keep the ribs closed. Zip up your rib cage as you lower the legs. This works our whole core. One more, in, up, down and hold. Hold the 45, hold it here. Press your low back down, hold. Three, two, one, feet on the floor. Let's go back to our hip bridge. Ready? Single. Lift and lower. Keep your knees close together. They don't have to touch, but they should be reaching inward. Push through the heel. Squeeze your butt. This lifts and sculpts the booty. Two more. Triple pulse. Three, two, one, and down. Concentrate. Big squeeze in the glutes and hamstrings. Nice guy. And release. Now you can stay here or we switch to the single leg. If you're doing single leg, get rid of the weight. Hands come wide. Lift the back knee this time. Let's start with a single bridge. Driving through the front heel now. Keeping the core strong. Here's four, three. Feel the squeeze. Let's pulse. Three, two, one. Come on, keep the hips pushing high. This is a big muscle. It can take a lot of resistance. If you ever get a little cramp in your leg, just shake it out. That happens sometimes. That's okay. It means you're squeezing. That's what you're supposed to be doing. Last time. Squeeze and drop it down. Let's repeat that core sequence. Grab the weight if you want it. Crunch in slowly. Extend up long. Lower slowly. In. Only bring the legs as low as you can. Keep your back super glued to the ground. In. Up. Option to lift the tailbone if you want a little more. Let's go quicker. Singles. In, up, down, reach long. Reach the legs long, that's it. Breathe. In, up, this is how we build a strong core. Our core supports all other movement and activities that we do. Try the tailbone, right here. Lift the tailbone, that's it. One more. In, up, out, and hold, hold. Can you bring the legs an inch lower? Press your low back down. Four, three, two, one. Oh, that was tough. Nice work. Roll top. Our last set, we've got back and core this time. Let's see, I will turn my mat. I'll do it like this. That's good. Okay. Our first move is the iguana. So come on all the way down onto your belly. Your fingertips are right next to you. Roll the shoulders down and back. Pull your belly button to the spine and squeeze your butt. Got it? Lift and lower down. We're not pushing with the fingers. I want you to use the strength of your back. Your fingertips are super light on the floor. Let's add a pulse here. Three, two, one, lift the fingers. Three, two, one, lift the fingers. Option to lift the toes if you want to. We want to pull everything into the midline. Hold, fingertips down. Try this. Look over your shoulder, look towards your heels. Back to the middle, inhale. Now exhale, other side. Feel that in your lats. Let's try one more each side. Look toward the heel. Inhale, center, and then exhale, other side. Twisted iguana. Bring it down. Hands under the shoulders. We come into a tabletop position. Hands under the shoulders. Knees are under the hips. Tuck your toes. Now lift your knees just an inch off the ground. You should feel your core contract right away. You feel it? Keep your knees just above the ground. Now try this. Walk out to plank, out, and then back to bear. Out, out, in, in. So when the knees come in, they hover just one inch off the floor. This is really good for our lower abs. Modification here. You can bring your knees down when you come to tabletop. That'll make it a little bit easier. Out, out, so a bear or a break. Last one, we hold the plank. Hold it here, on your toes or on your knees for beginners. Push your heels away. Squeeze your butt. Spiral the elbows inward. Reach the crown of your head forward. If you're shaking a little bit, that's good. It means it's working. 3, 2, 1, and release. To the knees. All the way down. One more time through, and then that is our workout for today. Total body. Hands come wide. Roll the shoulders back. Squeeze your butt. Iguana. Lift. Lift. Lower. Now take a look at your fingertips. You should not be able to see any white in your fingertips. That means your back's doing the work, not your fingers. Pulse. 3, 2, 1. Lift the fingers. 3. We feel this right between our shoulder blades. This is so good for our posture. Working the back of our shoulder. 3, 2, 1. Squeeze. If you can't do that lift off, that's okay. Options. You pick what's right for you. The more you practice, the stronger we get, right? All right, twisted iguana. Look over towards the heels. Back to the center slowly, and other side. Feel that nice stretch in the lats. Last one. And release. Hands on our shoulders, back to tabletop. It's our last time through, so come to the front of your mat, if you're on a mat. Tuck the toes. Remember, you can always stay here. Just lifting your knees fires up the core right away. Let's walk it out. Out, out, in. Hover the knee if you can. Out. Out, in. Keep your hips steady. You can alternate legs or switch to the other side here. Just keep it going. Check your knees and look forward just in front of your hands just a little bit. This keeps our neck and spine aligned. Last one, we hold it out. I want you to hold the plank right here to the end. Squeeze your butt. Push the heels away. Strong and powerful. Here's 8, 7. Push through the floor. You've got this. 4, 3, 2, and drop. Let's take a child's pose. You have made it to the cool down. Hold that child's pose. I'm going to change the music. Let's go through a few quick stretches. You guys did amazing today. Way to start off your week. Okay, let's bring one leg forward, stretching the hips. Pushing the hips forward and down, opposite arm reaches up. And if you'd like, you can bring the arm across the thigh and twist. Feels really good. Looking over the back shoulder, nice deep breath. Shift your weight to the back leg, hamstring. Lift your tailbone. Unlock the knee. Bring the nose to the knee. Feel a stretch up the back of the leg. together. Let's change sides. Lunge, opposite arm reaches up. And if you'd like a twist, hand comes across the thigh, lengthening through the spine. Option to extend the back arm for a deeper twist. And release, hamstring stretch. We really want to lift the tailbone so we feel a deeper stretch. Let your body drape over the thigh. Knees together, let's stretch the shoulders. And the other side. And then when you're ready, come on up to standing. Take a mid-back stretch.
We'll angle the camera back up again. Good.
Open the chest and bring the hands behind, lifting the chest, shoulders pulling down and back. Take a nice deep breath. Let's step one leg behind. Inhale, lengthen, and exhale. Let's take a side bend here. Shoulder back, stretching through the side body. Other side, step leg behind, inhale, lift, and exhale, bend. Release down, that's class.
Thank you guys for coming today. That was a fun workout. I hope you had a good time. So join me every Monday. I'll have new workouts for us. Just short workouts to get our week started. Hi, Wala, Jessica, Lori. Oh, Beta's here. Hi, baby. Kathy. Beverly. I think I got, hopefully I got everybody. If I missed you, I'm sorry. You can always leave a comment and then it'll pop up when I scroll through. So anyways, I'll see you guys again soon. Have a great rest of your week. Bye. And Happy New Year.